we? We're in some kind of weird green theater with TVs all over the place, and there's like Macklemore was here. It was crazy.
I'm really excited we're here. The team back in Seattle, I just talked to some of the guys back there. They're so pumped. We've been sending them photos of the world, of the events happening around the world.
We have armored trucks come in. I mean, this has been really just a terrific, terrific event.
I played Dead Rising 3. I killed like a billion zombies.
Actually, the guy who played it before me, right before I got the demo, I only got to play it for a minute, but he's like, yeah, I just killed 325 zombies in like the 6-minute demo he played.
Zombie Genocider is going to be a lot easier this time, guys.
After I just played Assassin's Creed 4 for like a week and a half on 360, it's small details that amount to a lot. There's no fog in the current gen version. There's no water that goes on your deck and swashes around. A lot of that small stuff, you don't really think like, oh, there's fog in the game. That's what UB Gabe told me. He's like, you don't really notice how much fog would be in a pirate game until you see it.
We got some gamers in the house!
Macklemore actually showed up and did like a surprising amount of songs. Like he actually, it was a great show.
Games being played, there's ridiculous performances. There's the 10 people coming up, got like day one Xboxes. That's awesome.
Everybody had a good time, it looked like.
I did.
And so did we.
I did!
Woo!